Elon Musk has shocked the entire automotive market with the 2025 Model 3 priced at, get this, only $29,990. Behind this impressive figure is groundbreaking LFP battery technology, allowing the vehicle to achieve an impressive range of up to 435 miles and a super durable battery life of up to 15 years, promising to accompany owners for a long time. What upgrades has Tesla made to the 2025 Model 3 that are so appealing? Why is a Tesla Model 3 version better to own right now? If you're considering buying a new Tesla Model 3, you need to watch this video before making your decision to ensure you've made the right choice. The long-range version of the Tesla Model 3, equipped with a 2170 battery, has always gotten a lot of attention. However, the question is whether it's worth the additional $7,000 compared to the rear-wheel drive version that uses lithium iron phosphate batteries. In this video, we'll compare these two variants and analyze whether the price difference is truly justified. When considering the price difference, it's important to note that if you purchase a Model 3 through a traditional loan, you'll pay over $7,000 more for the long-range version with all-wheel drive compared to the rear-wheel drive version. According to Tesla's estimates for individuals with excellent credit with a 6-year loan, a 6.5% APR, and a $4,500 down payment, the difference in monthly payments will be around $118 to $119, depending on the wheel choice. Over 72 payments, the price difference between the two versions will amount to about $8,500, not including additional costs like taxes. This is a significant amount, so the question is whether this upgrade is actually worth it. First, let's discuss the features of each car. As we know, this is something you're very interested in. For those living in areas with harsh winters, the all-wheel drive system of the long-range version is a significant advantage due to its enhanced traction in bad weather conditions. However, this doesn't mean that the rear-wheel drive Model 3 performs poorly in winter. When equipped with the right tires, this version still does well, but the all-wheel drive will clearly offer superior overall performance in severe weather conditions, which might be enough to convince you to choose the long-range version. In addition to the differences in drivetrain and battery type, there are also disparities in features like the audio system. The rear-wheel drive version comes with a basic audio system, while the long-range version is equipped with a more premium audio setup. However, even the rear-wheel drive version offers many standard features like basic autopilot, heated steering wheel, heated front and rear seats, ventilated front seats, an entertainment screen, 360-degree acoustic glass, and new ambient lighting. Ultimately, range is a crucial factor for electric vehicles, and the question is whether the range difference between the two versions justifies the price difference. In practical terms, the AWD version can provide an additional range of about 70 miles. First, although there is a 69-mile range difference between the rear-wheel drive Model 3 with 18-inch wheels and the long-range version with all-wheel drive, if you upgrade to 19-inch wheels, the difference comes to about 57 miles. Wheel choice affects range, but another major advantage of the rear-wheel drive version is the use of the lithium iron phosphate battery. With a Model 3 using an LFP battery, you can charge to 100% regularly without worrying about cutting into the battery's lifespan, which you need to avoid with the long-range Model 3 that uses the 2170 battery. A long-range version should only be charged to about 80%, at most 90%. Regularly charging full can damage the battery faster and cut down its lifespan. Therefore, although the long-range all-wheel version has an EPA-rated range of 341 miles with 18-inch wheels, if you can only use about 80% of this range daily, the actual range would be about 273 miles. This is equivalent to the full range of the rear-wheel drive version with 18-inch wheels. Additionally, consider the natural capacity of degradation of lithium-ion batteries over time. However, the LFP battery on the rear-wheel drive Model 3 will degrade less compared to the long-range version. Data from TESI shows that even when fully charged as recommended by Tesla, the LFP battery only loses about 2% of its capacity after 45,000 miles, while the general Model 3 loses nearly 6% over the same distance. Thus, after 45,000 miles, the daily usable range of the rear-wheel drive version remains higher than that of the long-range all-wheel drive version. On the highway, the difference between the two versions isn't very much. The range difference at about 90 miles an hour is 36 miles, and at 120 miles an hour, it goes to 23 miles. This does not account for battery degradation and the recommendation to charge only up to 80%, as we mentioned earlier. Regarding charging speed, data from the EV database shows that the rear-wheel drive Model 3 takes about 25 minutes to charge from 10 to 80%, while the long-range version takes about 27 minutes for the same charge. Although the rear-wheel drive version has a smaller battery, when comparing the additional miles per minute of charging, the all-wheel drive long-range version may provide slightly more range a minute. However, this difference is not significant, so the charging speeds between the two versions are quite similar. So, what about performance? How do we evaluate this? Performance is an important factor for many people, so let's consider this briefly. According to Tesla, the rear-wheel drive version can go from 0 to 60 in about 5.8 seconds, while the all-wheel drive long-range version achieves this in about 4.2 seconds. This 1.6 seconds difference is quite noticeable when considering the 0 to 60 mile-an-hour speed time. However, accelerating from 0 to 60 miles per hour in 5.8 seconds is not slow. A few years ago, this was a fast time for the average sports car, but today, many vehicles get this more quickly. Although it is a bit slower compared to modern sports cars, this time's still impressive, and in our opinion, plenty fast for our daily driving needs. We also anticipate that most customers are concerned about the warranty differences between AWD long range and RWD version. The all-wheel drive long range and the performance versions of the Model 3 and Model Y come with an 8-year or 120,000-mile drivetrain and battery warranty, while the rear-wheel drive version only has an 8-year or 100,000-mile warranty for the battery and drivetrain. The lack of 20,000 miles is a significant issue, but considering battery longevity, the LFP battery is expected to outlast the 2170 battery in many cases. Indeed, the only potential game changer might be the drivetrain, so while the additional warranty is a bonus, we don't believe it's a deal breaker. For us, we choose the rear-wheel drive version equipped with the LFP battery. Let us know what you think about all this in the comments below. We certainly look forward to hearing from you. How will Tesla enhance the Model 3 2025 with its most impressive new features? The 2025 Model 3 has just been released with a new color collection, offering consumers variety and style while highlighting the modern and refined design of the vehicle. Notably, Tesla has expanded the new Quicksilver paint option of the Model 3 in both Canada and the US. Before, Quicksilver was only available for Model Y in North America and just got introduced for Model 3 in China earlier in the month. According to an update from the design studio on Thursday evening, Quicksilver can now be added to any Model 3 variant. The new color option joins the list of available colors, including Stealth Gray, Pearl White Multicoat, and Deep Blue Metallic, priced at $1,000. Solid Black goes for $1,500, and Ultra Red's priced at $2,000. In Canada, adding Quicksilver to your configuration will increase the basic price by about $2,600 Canadian, while in the US, the price goes up by $2,000, applicable to the Model 3 rear-wheel drive, long-range all-wheel drive, and performance models. This is also the same price to add Quicksilver to the Model Y. Tesla describes Quicksilver as a liquid metal effect color that accentuates the shape of the Model 3 and Model Y. The color was first introduced at Giga Berlin at the end of 2022, where the factory's advanced paint shop is described by Elon as the most modern in the world. Initially, many believed Quicksilver would only be available in Germany due to the technical requirements of the paint shop. However, Tesla successfully upgraded its paint shops at other facilities. Quicksilver was then extended to Giga Shanghai in February and is now available at both Giga Texas and the Fremont factory in California. Elon now envisions users experience a comprehensive upgrade when driving the 2025 Tesla Model 3. What changes can we expect from this vehicle? Tesla's design has always stood out for its sleek and modern aesthetics, and the 2025 Model 3 update is no exception. The car features a more streamlined silhouette with aerodynamic enhancements, which not only elevate its appearance, but also improve efficiency. The front of the vehicle has been redesigned to be more aggressive, while the rear's undergone subtle yet impactful changes. The new design language of the Model 3 is both bold and elegant, reflecting Tesla's commitment to remaining at the forefront of automotive design. The Model 3 will offer a range of trim options and different ranges, with a clear preference for the long-range AWD variant. Additionally, the car is equipped with even more advanced technology and carbon fiber accessories, along with high-quality leather upholstery. One of the reasons we love this car is the advanced technology it brings. Despite its relatively simple design with just one large screen and minimal auxiliary features, I still think its interior design is superior to other models like the 2012 Honda Civic. In addition to the exterior improvements, the 2025 Model 3 features upgrades to its interior. Tesla's focused on creating a more luxurious and comfortable cabin, combining high-quality materials with advanced technology. The center console has been refined with a larger touchscreen, providing intuitive access to various vehicle functions. The seats have been redesigned to enhance comfort on long trips, and additional soundproofing measures ensure a quieter ride, highlighting the smooth driving experience that EVs can offer. Moreover, the car is spacious and comfortable, plenty of room for both passengers and the driver. Cargo area is also generous, with additional storage space under the trunk. For those who frequently use their vehicle, this allows the storage of many items, from things that need to be kept cool to other belongings. The new entertainment system in the car is a notable highlight. Although the spring update was rolled out before summer, the entertainment system remains very smooth and modern. Model 3's fully autonomous driving system is equally impressive, offering a free one-month trial and currently being used on a monthly subscription. The driving experience with this software is exceptionally smooth and refined. The car's software can be updated over the air, similar to smartphones, allowing the vehicle to continuously improve. A forthcoming update will enable the use of YouTube music directly into your car. Very convenient feature for me due to my use of YouTube Premium. No ads, yes please. Additionally, a new feature will allow for adjusting the ambient lighting brightness in the car, a capability that is currently not available. Performance for 2025 promises to be significant, as performance remains a key selling point for Tesla, and 2025's Model 3 is no exception. The latest version comes with improved battery technology that promises a longer range and faster charging times. The new battery not only extends the vehicle's range, but also enhances overall performance, giving quicker acceleration and a smooth driving experience. The 2025 Model 3 is equipped with dual electric motors, delivering impressive torque and power, making it a formidable competitor on the roadways, whether driving on city streets or on the highways and byways. The performance of the Model 3 will leave you truly impressed. Whether you choose the standard range, rear-wheel drive long range, all-wheel drive long range, or performance model, you're going to get exceptional acceleration. The car responds very quickly, and the overall driving experience is extremely satisfying. The vehicle not only goes quickly from 0 to 60 in about 4.2 seconds for the standard range or 2.9 seconds for performance, but also boasts a modern and sophisticated design. Tesla Model 3 excels in efficiency due to its refined and regenerative braking system, which enhances performance. Currently, I can get about 267 miles at an 80% charge. That's an improvement from the previous 265 miles, and that is a big-time advantage. Tesla's supercharger network is also a notable strength. Although I currently don't go on too many long trips, I do plan to do so in the future. The frequent use of the supercharger network and free charging at home are very convenient. However, for long journeys, the supercharger network is especially useful. You can simply enter your destination and the system will tell you if you need to charge if the distance exceeds the vehicle range, typically about 400 miles. Just plug and wait about 5 to 15 minutes, depending on the necessary charge, before continuing along on your journey. Although some opinions suggest that the wait time at supercharger stations might be a bit exaggerated, we still find it to be an incredibly effective solution. Other companies are gradually adapting to Tesla's charging standard, and many future EVs will be using Tesla's supercharger network, which is a major win for Tesla. Additionally, the sense of safety when driving a Model 3 is a standout feature. You'll definitely feel secure inside the car thanks to active safety features such as automatic emergency braking, lane keeping assistance, and adaptive cruise control. Tesla puts a strong emphasis on safety, ensuring that both the drivers and your passengers feel comfortable and confident when using this vehicle. You'll also get a lot of fantastic features at a pretty reasonable price. For example, if you choose the standard range or rear-wheel drive long-range version with current incentives, you could get the car for around $35,000. The specific version might cost around $40,000, and the performance version could be a bit higher. Nevertheless, you're getting a pretty good deal, especially when you think about what all the car offers. We've seen many other electric vehicles on the road, like Subaru Solterra, the Nissan Ariya, and Toyota's bZ4X. But they're not highly rated at the moment, and that explains why people are increasingly going for Elon's Model 3. Most people appreciate the ease of use, the reliability, and ultimately the safety of the car. Tesla makes awesome vehicles, and while some may disagree, we find they produce very good products. The 2025 Tesla Model 3 upgrade brings some notable improvements not just in design and performance, but also in charging features. One of the significant upgrades is the time-based charging feature with compatibility with Tesla's latest V4 supercharger network. This provides faster charging speeds with greater coverage, helping Model 3 owners save on charging time and spend more time on the road. The supercharger network is continuously expanding, making long-distance travel into Tesla more convenient than ever. Additionally, the 2025 Model 3 supports bidirectional charging, allowing the car to serve as a backup power source for the home and other devices, not only adding convenience, but also enhancing the vehicle's value. This upgrade offers up to 30% faster charging and greater coverage, helping Model 3 owners save an average of about 20 minutes in charging time and spend more time driving. The supercharger network is continuously expanding with 25% more stations added each year, making long-distance travel with Tesla more convenient than ever. Furthermore, the 2025 Model 3 supports bidirectional charging with the ability to provide up to 10 kilowatt hours for the home and other devices, offering not only convenience, but also increasing the vehicle's value. Elon Musk announced this update with enthusiasm, emphasizing Tesla's creativity and commitment to continuous improvement and innovation. He asserts that the 2025 Model 3 is a testament to Tesla's relentless pursuit of excellence. The update not only draws attention with advancements in battery technology, autonomous driving, and sustainability, but also has a profound impact on the entire auto industry. These innovations could drive competitors in the industry, accelerating the shift towards EVs, with global electric vehicle markets projected to grow by up to 40% over the next 5 years. The 2025 Model 3 sets a new benchmark for electric vehicles, challenging other manufacturers to raise their standards and contributing to the global shift towards sustainability. Consumer response to the 2025 Model 3 is expected to be very positive, with an impressive satisfaction rate of up to 90% based on initial surveys, along with praise for its performance, design, and technological advancements. Features like a 15% increase in range, faster charging, and enhanced safety have particularly caught the attention of buyers, making the 2025 Model 3 an attractive option in the electric vehicle market. We hope you'll experience the utmost relaxation after watching this video. If you do, hit that like button and join the Tesla Car World community by subscribing to our channel. Press the notification bell icon and stay tuned for any fantastic vids coming your way. Your feedback and time are very appreciated. Thanks for watching, and we hope to see you back here soon. Until then, take care and God bless. Bye.